think this studio was the best way we could show our clients just how different a company we were. And we wanted a space that reflected that. So we moved in here. This is where we create wayfinding, public art, and customer journeys for our clients. This is the hustle.
Yeah, I've had a really good day. We started at 4 o'clock. What time do you start? You've got to start early.
Can you tell me your thoughts about yesterday's meeting?
I thought it went pretty well. The first time we all met Marcus, even though we had a bit of background knowledge of his company, so it was interesting to see how he viewed it and the values he gives towards the company. Definitely surprising to hear him. I think he seemed quite nervous at one point, kind of like, we're going to find out. On a whole, it was really good. And I thought Marcus left really cool. Like he's got a lot out of this.
Okay.